A very good afternoon. I'm Prajakta Kulkarni from Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. There has been tremendous advancement in medical technology, but we are still struggling to improve the 5-year survival rate in pancreatic cancer patients. Pancreatic cancer is an aggressive disease and is often diagnosed in later stages, making it difficult to cure. The tumors themselves are so densely packed that there are some regions in the tumors which receive less oxygen than normal. Now, we may think that in less oxygen conditions, cancer cells would eventually suffocate to death. However, cancer cells, even in less oxygen, can survive, multiply, and help progression of cancer. To further complicate the matter, the chemotherapy treatment itself had some severe side effects. In the war against cancer, anti-cancer drugs act as lethal weapons which do not have the ability to distinguish their enemy cancer cell from a civilian normal cell. So when administered to a patient, they can kill cancer cells as well as normal cells. Toxicity to normal cells leads to side effects associated with chemotherapy. In the United States alone, millions of cancer patients suffer from chemotherapy-associated side effects. So to provide them with better quality of life and effective treatment, we have developed nano-sized drug-carrying polymeric capsules. These capsules can penetrate deep inside the tumor tissue where they recognize lower levels of oxygen and deliver the drug only in the tumor cells. To test these capsules in the laboratory, we cultured human pancreatic tumors in the Petri plate. We cultured human pancreatic cancer cells in a Petri plate by supplying them with less oxygen than normal. We tested our drug carriers on these lab-cultured tumors for their ability to release the drug and kill cancer cells. We observed that when such treatment was given to these tumors, more cancer cells were killed as compared to the conventional chemotherapy. And so we believe that such tumor-specific treatment responsive to less oxygen conditions would improve the treatment for pancreatic cancer patients. Thank you.